Automation used to mean cables, code, and chaos. But Vention just announced something that could make all of that a lot simpler. At the 6th annual demo day, Vention unveiled new full-stack AI and automation platform expansions, including what they call zero-shot automation, a system that lets manufacturers automate without the usual hardware integration pain or long setup times. Their goal? To make automation as easy to implement as ordering your next set of parts online. And with over 25,000 machines deployed across 4,000 factories worldwide, they've got the track record to back it up. So here's what it means for you, whether you run a small manufacturing shop in Ohio or a big operation in Texas. Vention's new tools let you design, simulate, and deploy in days instead of months. Their MachineBuilder platform gives you drag and drop control. MachineLogic lets you test every move virtually before you ever touch the factory floor. And with the MachineMotion AI controller, powered by NVIDIA technology, you can handle complex tasks like bin picking and palletizing with almost zero extra training. That's faster payback, fewer delays, and less time worrying about integration. The big leap here is that all of this is software defined. The AI learns how to adapt to lighting, motion, even unexpected objects, meaning your automation setup is smarter and more flexible. Vention's new AI operator takes it further, running NVIDIA's foundation models right at the edge so robots can perceive and react instantly. That's at real-time decision-making, no waiting for cloud updates to catch up. Think about the future this points to. A factory that configures itself, systems that can retrain instantly, and teams that can design and deploy automation without needing an advanced robotics degree. If you adopt this kind of tech early, you'll not only reduce costs, but also future-proof your operations. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.